It's natural for a fledgling to seek his master's body. It's comforting.
You were holding me. I wasn't holding you. I wouldn't have wanted either of those things.
Balthazar stared at him without blinking one of those strange silver eyes. You minded that.
Is that a trick question?
You don't feel any sense of...
love for you? Need to obey you? Wanting to be with you forever?
Balthazar looked both hopeful and worried. Something like that.